At Edwards, our test activities start early. Our crews are usually here long before sunup. The Northrop design approach to the F-17 program was one of prototype production aircraft rather than primarily prototype. This has formed the firm basis for the rapid accomplishment of a compressed schedule. This airplane really has a beautiful pair of engines. They were specifically designed for the 17 and had never been off the ground before the YF-17 flew. During the first 3 months, over 80 flights were flown without encountering any limiting bad habits such as stalls or poor fuel control characteristics. Thrust-wise, these engines are in the 15,000 pound class. And when you put two of those in an aircraft that only weighs 25,000 pounds, full up fighting weight, it really has to move when you push the throttles up. This stencil ejection seat has been fully qualified, 0 to 600 knots, and is also comfortable. It's long past the time when the pilot has to be uncomfortable where he spends most of his time. Any ground control, zoom 72, taxi takeoff. Zoom 72, counting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, releasing. Starting rotation at 110. Pulling up to 50 degrees. Qualities implies many things to the fighter pilot, but in the end it means quick response when demanded, inherent coordinated control, and smooth immediate termination of any maneuver. Given these characteristics with outstanding aerodynamic and thrust performance, the well-trained fighter pilot has a weapon beyond compare. Greater pilot effectiveness has been achieved by a quiet, more comfortable cockpit environment, even under high load factor. It's really surprising the first time you look straight back and see the contrails form as they come out of the engines. Body positioning for greater load factor tolerance, function-oriented equipment in addition to 360-degree visibility provides a high probability of success in maneuvering engagements. What it really boils down to is if you can't see them, you can't fight them. Due to the twin-engine design, engine air starts and throttle response characteristics at high altitude were successfully investigated early in the flight test program. In the short time period since first flight, basic airworthiness, flutter and buffet, and flight control development test program elements have been successfully completed. Active programs are stall, post-stall, and aircraft and engine performance. As a result of all this flight test activity, the aircraft has been flown to 50,000 feet, 1.74 Mach number, and turning performance has been investigated to 8.5 G's. In addition to eliminating pollution, in the see and be seen environment of an airplane-to-airplane contest, smokeless engines are an obvious advantage. Our flight test program has been oriented to ensure these handling qualities through quick identification and solution to problem areas. The aerodynamic design provides the maneuvering capability. The two high-thrust YJ-101 engines provide the power, and the excellent cockpit design provides the visibility to use this unique combination. This generation of fighter aircraft will outperform other current fighters in the air-to-air contest. Any radar, zoom 72 flight, returning to base. coming in over the radar station. Any tower, Zoom 7-2, landing instructions. 7-2's turning initial. Turning base, gear green, 155. Turning final, 150. On speed, 135. Touchdown, 120. Good planning and high confidence in the second YF-17 allowed air starts, rolling maneuvers, and other significant accomplishments on its very first flight. Is over for the day, but test engineering will continue throughout the night, processing data and planning for tomorrow, which will see additional progress toward proving this aircraft to be our Air Force's very best all-around lightweight fighter.